The Gay Games.
Hola, muy buenas amigos, amigas, bienvenidos al capítulo 2 de Deax Synchronicity. Y bueno, recordamos, nos quedamos aquí en la puerta del cazador, hablamos con este señor, nos dijo que vivía ahí al fondo. Y bueno, lo que vamos a hacer es, vamos a entrar ahí dentro a ver qué nos encontramos. ¿Vale? Venga, vamos a entrar. Uf, esto es un bar. Y esto es un barman. Lata de cerveza vacía. Vale, las puedo coger. Perfecto. Estantería con botella.
Most of these bottles have been opened, and they look like they've been reused hundreds of times. They're filled with a grayish liquid with a rather unappetizing appearance. Stain from spilled drinks, rings from glasses and rust. The bartender looks out from the other side, seemingly bored and apathetic.
Aburrido e indiferente, tío.
That's the background music for the establishment. The speaker is cranking out a dreary, droning country song, and it's getting on my nerves.
Vale, taburete.
This old metal stool serves as a table. The truth is that its unfortunate appearance doesn't exactly invite you to sit on it.
Vale, veo que no hay nada más. Bueno, sí, capo.
Someone went to all the trouble of taking the hood off an old Corvette and dragging it in here, just to turn it into a tacky bar table.
Vale, vamos a empezar hablando con el barman.
What are you having, pal?
Nope, I'm afraid I don't have any cash on me.
That's no problem here. We don't only accept cash, we also barter. We accept anything of value. That excludes checks, naturally.
Curioso lugar. ¿Eres el dueño de todo esto?
Interesting place. Are you the owner?
No, pal. Don't get the wrong idea. I only work here. This belongs to the hunter, like every other business enterprise here inside the camp. He's the head honcho.
I see.
¿Qué clase de producto vendéis aquí?
What do you sell here?
Anything you can eat or drink. Anything that fits into a box or a bottle. For other types of goods, talk to the hunter directly. What do you need? Liquor, tobacco, food?
At the moment, I don't need anything like that, but I'll keep it in mind. Thank you.
He visto barriles apilados en la entrada del edificio, por casualidad. ¿Qué tienen dentro? Por casualidad, digo. Por curiosidad, ¿qué tienen dentro?
I saw a bunch of barrels stacked up at the entrance of the building. Just out of curiosity, what's in them?
Nothing. Just some things that need to be stored. Take my advice, pal. Keep your nose out of the hunter's business if you want to keep it on your face.
Okay, it was just curiosity.
Curiosity. Vale, vamos a hablar con los clientes y luego hablaremos con el cazador. Bueno, no, con los clientes no puedo hablar por lo que veo.
The cheerful patrons of the bar. I suppose the gray substance one of them is sipping is liquor, but I can't tell what kind. I don't think he can either.
Pues no, los clientes no puedo hablar, así que vamos a hablar con el cazador.
Mike, my friend, it's nice to see you again.
Hi.
Guys, this is my friend Mike. He's new around here. We met at one of the cleanup brigade's latest parties. Isn't that right, dude? Pull up a seat and have a drink. We like to be hospitable to newcomers.
Something tells me I shouldn't accept that drink. That is not a good idea. Not anymore. No thanks. I don't drink.
Okay, Mike. Whatever you say. But I'm not accustomed to people turning down a drink. At least, not in my own establishment, in front of my men. So tell me, what brings you here?
Un amigo está en problemas. Necesito saber si existe remedio para los disueltos y cómo conseguirlo.
A friend of mine is in a bad way. I need to know if there's a drug that can help the dissolved and how to get it.
A friend of yours, huh? Friendship is important, Mike. The camp is a very tough place, and you have to be loyal to your people. I like your gesture. Do I know this person?
No, I don't think so.
I see. Well, look, dude, I've heard something about that cure, but I don't know if it's true or just a camp legend. Sometimes desperation leads to wishful thinking. You know how it is. But if that drug exists, I can think of only one place you'd be able to find it.
Where?
There's a small medical center on the outskirts of the city. It's more like a pharmaceutical warehouse, but it's heavily guarded. I'd bet my bottom dollar that's where they keep anything that valuable. Maybe you should take a look at that building. If you can find a way out of this hellhole, that is. And I can't help you with that. You know I like you, dude. Let me give you a piece of advice. Stay away from those untouchables. From the dissolved. They won't bring you anything but trouble.
¿Qué más puedes contarme sobre los disueltos?
What more can you tell me about the dissolved?
Only what the authorities say. And that's all I need to know. The disease is fatal. And they say you can catch it just by breathing next to one of those untouchables. That's why they have to get rid of them as soon as possible. Have you ever seen one of those poor suckers die, dude?
No, I haven't.
Well, you're lucky, Mike. I don't recommend it. It's a horrible spectacle. It goes something like this. After weeks of drifting in and out of their trances, something happens inside their bodies. Something fails all of a sudden. The pain makes them kick and scream like pigs in a slaughterhouse. Then their flesh begins to melt, to become liquid. Do you understand, Mike? That's why they gave it that name. They literally dissolve.
But that's terrible. Those poor people.
On the contrary, dude. Those bastards spread the plague. It's them or us. Understand? Anyway, you know how it works. The cleanup brigades tend to be more than generous with responsible citizens who help them with their mission of tracking down the dissolved.
Acabo de quedar frío, tío. Se llaman los disueltos porque es que se disuelven, tío. Pensaba que era un nombre que sabían... Pero es que se disuelven de verdad la gente, tío. Y no podríamos conseguir tú una dosis de ese medicamento.
And can't you get hold of some of that drug for me?
I don't get mixed up in things like that, dude. The army has made it very clear. Helping or hiding the dissolved will be severely punished. Not even collaborators are free from reprisals. You saw what happened to that mole. Those pigs are ruthless about this.
What are you talking about, those pigs?
That's camp slang. The soldiers, the cleanup brigades. The inhabitants of this shithole call anyone with a rifle and a uniform a pig. They can blow your head off right on the spot with impunity.
Dime, ¿por qué te llaman el cazador?
Tell me, why do they call you the hunter?
That's a good question, Mike. You know my real name is Hank, but no one calls me that anymore. Now I'm the hunter. Because I can find you what you want, when you want it. You know, it doesn't matter where it is, how fast it runs, or where it tries to hide. The new world gave me a new name and a new life.
A new life?
Yeah, a new life. It's hard to explain, dude. But I think, in a way, you and I are similar, Mike. That's why I like you. Let me explain it to you. It was the Great Wave. The Great Wave that changed and purified everything. The old world was a messy, complicated, and unjust place. After the Great Wave, everything became crystal clear. When all the old laws disappeared, only one rule remained. You gotta do what you gotta do. It's that simple. And that's the universal law that puts each of us in our rightful place. Do you follow me?
You gotta do what you gotta do. Sounds like a handy way to justify anything and everything, even the indefensible. Yes, Hank, I follow you perfectly.
I knew it. I knew you'd get it straight off, Mike. But don't call me Hank. I told you, that guy died in the Great Wave.
I should be going now.
Fine, Mike. You're welcome anytime. Remember, dude, here we can get you whatever you need. No questions asked.
Vamos a ver lo que hemos apuntado antes en el cuaderno. Vale. Ron me ha pedido eso lo de elegante. El cazador me habló de un pequeño centro médico a la afuera. Rose conoce un secreto mío anterior a la granola. ¿Cómo puede tener esa información y en qué consiste? Vale. Lo único que hemos conseguido. No le da eso. Lo único que hemos conseguido aquí ha sido las latas, la verdad, no.
I don't think the bartender would be interested in a bunch of empty cans. He sells full ones. They're used and empty. Why would I want to refill these cans?
No, la idea no ha sido buena. Vale, aquí lo único que hemos conseguido ha sido una lata vacía. No sé muy bien para qué hemos conseguido una lata vacía. Voy a volver aquí al señor este. ¿Qué era una lata vacía?
Why would I give the cans to anyone? They're empty. There's not a single drop of beer left in them.
¿Y entonces para qué las
They're used and dented. I can't figure out how to use the cans with this. Use this here? How?
Ah, vale. Más bidones. Hilera de bidones y más bidones.
They're used and dented. I can't... A clandestine dive. Which at the same time, a nice place to hang out.
Cable eléctrico.
It's a thick cable that runs along that building's roof, but I can't see it very well from here. It's too high.
Pues necesito algo para subir. No hay... Necesitaré un bidón de estos, pero es que no puedo con ellos. Por ejemplo. Bueno, voy a ir hacia otro lado, a ver. Hacia aquí. Simplemente he cogido una lata. Alambre de espino, garita. Vale.
Oh no. Here comes that sensation again. It's like floating in a dense liquid, while everything around me is transformed. Good God, I think I'm starting to lose my mind.
Hey, Rat, I don't think that motorcycle belongs to you. Or at least I don't remember seeing your name on it anywhere. Am I mistaken?
Are you one of those people who have no respect for private property, bastard? Do you know what we'd do in this camp with people like you?
I'm beginning to get an idea. I was just curious about this thing. I'm stepping away.
¿Cómo se han puesto?
A small military sentry box with no door. So narrow that the soldier on duty can hardly turn around inside.
Where do you think you're going, Rat? No one leaves here without a pass, unless it's with a bullet between the eyes.
Yes, and we can take care of that for you if you don't get away from that gate. Come on, stick your neck out. We could use a little entertainment tonight.
What's the matter, Rat? Cat got your tongue?
I think it's best if I get away from the gate. I'm afraid their threats are deadly serious. Sorry, guys. I'm not looking for trouble.
Decir que solo puedo salir del campo con un pase. ¿Dónde podría conseguir uno?
You say that I can only get out of the camp with a pass. Where can I get one?
Only soldiers and moles have passes for entering and leaving the camp. And you don't look like either one of those things. So get lost.
Well, sometimes we can make an exception. But only if the person who wants to leave is generous enough. And why exactly do you want to leave the refugee camp? What did you lose on the other side of the fence, Rat?
Tengo mis razones, y creo que no es asunto vuestro.
I have my reasons, and I don't think they're any of your business.
Watch your tongue, you son of a bitch, if you want to hold on to it.
Don't push your luck. We could blow your head off right here, Rat. Try showing a little more respect.
Busco ayuda para el hijo de un amigo, eso es todo. Pero no diga hijo, que lo mismo, solo hay un nene aquí en el campamento y la caga.
I just want to help a friend's kid, that's all.
Heartwarming. Really heartwarming. I got an idea. Why don't you bring your friend and his kid with you? We'd be happy to let all three of you leave.
Really?
Of course, Rat. We love target practice. I promise to give you guys a running start.
Yeah, we'll give you a few yards start. That would make it more fun.
I get the impression I'm talking to two armed psychopaths. Unbelievable. Who put these guys in charge of guarding the camp? I'm afraid it doesn't seem like such a good idea to me anymore. But thanks for the suggestion.
Bueno, he oído que en la ciudad las cosas están mejor. ¿Eso es verdad?
So, I've heard things are better in the city. Is that true?
Yeah, it could be. But that's none of your business. What do you care? If you're gonna die in this dump anyway.
Get the idea of leaving right out of your head. There's no place for rats like you on the other side of the fence. Unless you want to take a walk in Suicide Park. Do you want to become a dark star, Rat?
Now quit bothering us and get lost.
Pero, ¿por qué me llamas rato? ¿Quién está al mando aquí?
But why are you calling me rat? Who's in charge here?
Well, 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 did you hear that? It looks like we have a new kid on the block. Let me ask you something. If you people living in this camp crawl around in garbage, build your houses out of garbage, and eat garbage, what else are we going to call you?
We're in charge here, the ones with the rifles. And that's the only rule you need to know. See all those dark stains on the wall next to the barbed wire?
Yes, I see them.
They're the guts and brains of rats like you who forgot the golden rule. We call it the Wall of Shame. We're in charge here. That's pretty easy to grasp, isn't it? But sometimes one of you forgets. And that gives us some more motivation to make you better students. So, how's your memory?
My memory? That's funny. In another context, that would be an amusing question. But there's nothing amusing about these animals. My memory works well enough to remember who is in charge here. Don't worry.
You catch on fast, right? That's a good thing. Now get out of here.
Bonita moto.
Nice motorcycle.
It is, isn't it? It's ours. So get anywhere near it, and you'll end up against that wall.
You don't have the authority to touch it, or point at it, or even look at it.
Dare to touch it with your grubby hands, and you're a dead man. I guarantee it. Got it?
Okay, understood. I won't bother you anymore.
Get lost.
Vale. Lo único que se me ocurre es que son tres latas y ellos son tres. No sé.
The Wall of Shame. The soldiers at the gate called it. This wall looks like it's witnessed a good number of executions, to say nothing of murders.
Bueno, lo dicho, parece que son tres.
A pool of blood mixed with mud marks the spot where that man, the mole, was shot. It gives me the chills. They may be able to kill with impunity, but it's still the scene of a crime.
A ver si puedo entrar aquí. Si no lo llego a ver, jamás en la vida me hubiese imaginado esto. Que podía haber una puerta de entrada ahí.
Nothing of interest. The floor of the room is littered with useless junk like this. But wait a minute. I think I can see something sticking out from under that piece of wood.
Papel de cigarrillo.
Hey! You filthy rat! Get out of my house! Do you hear me? Out!
Forgive me.
We've got nothing left for you to steal. Go back to your sewer, you filthy rat! Scram!
No, you've got it all wrong. I haven't come to take anything. But wait a minute. I recognize you. Weren't you with the man they shot out there a while back?
Yes. My name is Misha. And that man is my husband.
Pero, ¿qué ha pasado? ¿Por qué han disparado a tu marido?
But what happened? Why did they shoot your husband?
It's all your fault. All because of you camp rats. One of you reported him for harboring a dissolved. And those army pigs opened the fire without even caring who they were aiming at. Or how hard my husband had worked for them.
So the lady the cleanup brigades took away from this house was a dissolved.
That was my mother. I'm never gonna see her again. Damn filthy rats. Are you satisfied? It was you people that brought death to this family.
¿Por qué está todo por los suelos? ¿Os han robado?
Why is everything all over the floor? Were you robbed?
They left us nothing. Those envious rats took everything. They'd been hanging around waiting for days. It seems like those bums have a sixth sense about where a dissolved is being hidden. When they saw my husband injured and lying on the ground, they forced their way in and looted our house.
Bums? Envious rats? Who are you talking about exactly?
Them! All of them! Everyone living here in this camp envies us. They envy who we are, what we have, our privileges, our army contacts.
So they envy you because your husband is a mole. Is that right?
Don't call him that, you worm! He collaborates with the forces of law and order. That's his job.
And in this collaboration with law enforcement, wasn't turning in others of the dissolved one of your husband's duties?
Shut up! Shut up! You envy us too! You're just like the rest of the rats in this cap. And what are the three of us gonna do when my husband's gone? We'll lose everything. The house, the money, our privileges.
Si su trabajo es decirlo, tenías que haberlo dicho. Es que es así. Has dicho los tres. ¿Qué más hay en la familia?
You said the three of us. Is there someone else in the family?
We have two children, two small boys. And in this camp, envy eats away at everybody. Now we'll be outcasts. No one will help us when my husband is gone. Winter will come, our money will run out, and my children will starve. Those two brats wear me down with their antics. I have to chase after them all the time, but they're my children, and none of this is their fault.
Pero, ¿en qué estado se encuentra tu esposo?
How is your husband?
He's badly injured. One of the bullets went through his stomach. He's not gonna make it. He's really suffering. He's in excruciating pain. If we at least had some morphine to ease his pain.
¿Qué privilegios son esos que voy a perder?
What privileges are you going to lose?
As a collaborator, my husband always received special treatment from the army. More generous rations of food and water. A little money, clothes, a treat now and then for the kids. And now all of that's gonna end. We won't be able to leave the camp. When he dies, they'll take away his gate pass. We'll die locked up in here. Like you rats.
Hmm. Did she say a gate pass? Listen, Misha, I can help you.
And just how are you gonna help us, rat?
There's something important I urgently need to get from the other side of the fence. While I'm out there, I could also get some morphine for your husband. I've heard that things are better in the city. It shouldn't be too hard for me to find some, but first I need to get out of the camp.
Like I told you, my husband has a pass that gets him through the gate. I could lend it to you, but I don't trust you. I don't trust you or any other filthy rat in this camp. Beat it! Get out of here!
If I want to get my identity back, I need that drug for the dissolved. And to get it, I have to leave the camp. I have to do whatever it takes to gain this woman's trust, no matter how unpleasant I find her screams and insults. Listen to me. I'm not just another camp rat. I'm your friend. I want to be your friend. You told me you were worried about winter coming. Let me help you. I'll bring you food. Food for your children. Then will you trust me?
I don't know. Bring me the food first. First you bring me food for my children, and then we'll talk about that pass.
I'll do it.
Tengo que llevar comida. ¿Y esto me lo puedo llevar ya?
While she's here in the room, that woman is not going to let me touch anything in this house. She wants me to get her some food, but she didn't say anything about alcoholic beverages.
No me dejará entrar, ¿no? O sí, sí me deja entrar. Cerdo.
It's an old wooden pallet those kids painted the target on. The word pigs is scrawled in the center. I'm not gonna pick them up. I'm sure it took the kids a long time to collect all those rocks for their target practice. Besides, I bet my aim is worse than theirs.
Hijos del topo, ¿eh? Vale, hostia.
Oh no. It's starting again. It's amazing. Everything's changing. Everything. Everything is mutating, and I haven't even moved. I don't understand. I don't understand anything.
Vale, parece como que avanza el tiempo a cuando ya todo está destruido de nuevo, o no sé si es un estado, supongo que es un futuro, vamos.
One of the many sentry towers surrounding the camp. And inside each and every one of them, there's a sniper, armed to the teeth and itching to shoot something.
Bueno, vamos a hablar con los hijos del topo.
Hi, kids.
Hello, sir.
What are you up to?
We're doing target practice. We're going to be real good shots. Someday, we'll get those pigs who shot Dad.
How awful. These children must have seen the cleanup brigades shoot their father out there. Poor kids. And how is the target practice going?
Bad at the moment. We need a real target, or we'll never be able to hit those soldiers.
Yeah, we need a better target. Hey, quit talking to that rat. He's not one of us. You know what Mom and Dad say about the people in the camp. Leave my brother alone. Get lost, rat.
Yeah, you're not one of us. Get lost, rat!
No se lo tienen subido.
Hi, kids.
Bad at the...
Lo mismo.
Yeah. Hey, you know what... Leave my...
Vale, voy a pasarlo porque ahora me están diciendo lo mismo, ¿vale? Simplemente quería volver a probar. Vale, que tengo... A ver, latas. Bien, guay. De lujo. O no eran para los guardias, eran para los nenes.
Thank you. Now we'll really be able to become the best shots in the camp.
So now you're saying this rat isn't a rat?
Esa rata ya no es una rata.
No, I'm not. My name is Michael.
Hello, Michael.
Decidme. ¿Por qué queréis disparar a esos soldados?
So tell me.
Porque han disparado a su padre.
Why do you want to throw rocks at those soldiers?
We have to get revenge. We're big boys now. And that's what we gotta do. Those pigs shot our dad. We heard him screaming. He's hurt real bad.
Mom said we'll never see him again.
Damn pigs! My brother and I are gonna get them. All of them!
But when they were Dad's friends, you used to say you wanted to be a soldier when you grew up.
Shut up! That was before. I wish I could reach those watchtowers with my rocks.
Yeah, wouldn't that be great?
That's not a bad idea. Something tells me that a little commotion along the barbed wire fence would be a good thing for everyone.
Ya es tarde para unos niños como vosotros. ¿Qué hacéis hasta ahora? ¿Qué hacéis en la calle a estas horas?
It's pretty late for kids like you. What are you doing out in the street at this hour?
Hey, we're not kids. We have to practice our marksmanship. Our mom gets real mad when we do it inside the house. It's not like we have anywhere else to go in this dump.
Nowhere else to go? So you don't go to school? Don't you have any friends from school?
There is no school. Not since the explosion.
Our mom says we don't need it anyway. We're big boys now, and someday we'll be very important people in the camp. Just like our dad. That's why we don't hang out with the other kids around here. Our parents say they're rats. They'd be a bad influence on us.
Yes, we're going to be brave and strong, like our dad. Right, Michael?
Of course you will.
Necesito vuestra ayuda, chico.
I need your help, boys.
How can we help you, Michael?
I have to get something from inside your house. It's something I need so that I can help your father. Understand? But your mother is very agitated, and I need you to give me a hand with her. It's a mission.
What do you want us to do, Michael?
I need you to get your mother out of the house for a few minutes. Just long enough for me to go in and get what I need. Do you think you can do that?
Of course, we're big boys.
I'll owe you. I promise to give you a reward.
Okay, let's do it.
A mission.
A mission. Las latas no las puedo coger, vale. Vamos a ver lo que me ha apuntado antes y ahora. Los hijos del topo cumplieron con la misión que les encomendé. Creo que este chico merece una recompensa. Y Misha me ha dicho que prestará el pase de su marido a cambio de algo de comida. Vale, eso es lo que tenemos que hacer. Vamos a volver a entrar a la casa.
The view from here is incredible. Until you get a look from this side, it's impossible to get an idea of the true size of the refugee camp.
Vale, vamos a volver a entrar y a recoger lo que podamos dentro de la casa, ¿vale? Paquete de cigarrillo. ¿Paquete de cigarrillo? Vale, paquete de cigarrillo para el del bar, supongo. Porque me dijo que me ofrecía bebida a cambio de...
Some of the drawers have been torn out of this old dresser. Now they're torn apart and spread out all over the room.
Aquí no hay nada más.
Someone knocked over that enormous book, and considering what it must have weighed, several people must have been involved in all this.
La puerta de la dormitorio del topo.
He seems to be writhing in pain from the gunshot wounds in his abdomen. He must be in terrible pain. Better not. Knowing what's inside that room, I have no interest in going in.
Vale, pues lo primero que voy a hacer, voy a ir al bar.
Oh, my head! What the hell's going on? Oh, God! My head feels like it's gonna explode!
Michael, please, help us! Help us! Please, remember, Beechwood Oracle.
Repent! It's the sun! Was it our fault? Did we do it? Yes! We did it!
Enough! Please, enough!
Please, Michael, help us! Only you can do it. Remember, Beechwood Oracle.
Good God.
What are these images? And that woman's voice? It's the same one that woke me up in the trailer. I'm trying to remember! And stop tormenting me! I hope Rod helps me find some answers. If not, I'll go mad. Absolutely mad.
Beat World Oracle. Remember, Michael. Uf, no sé, tiene una, la historia tiene una pintaza muy, muy buena, ¿eh? Me está gustando, tío, lo que voy viendo, ¿eh? Voy al Michael, iba a decir. Al bar, como he dicho antes, a ver si puedo hacer un trueque. Los cigarros.
Greetings, pal. What's this? Are you proposing a trade? Because if you are, you came to the right place. What do you need? Liquor? Cigarettes? Food?
I'm still interested in that box of food you offered me. I brought you this pack of cigarettes.
Virginia tobacco. There's not much of this in the camp. That's a good start. But it's not enough. The pack's been open and several cigarettes are missing. I need something
Venga,
more.
No me joda.
What a bottle of liquor do?
Fantastic. I think that's a fair price. I'll take both of them. Here you go, pal. The food package is all yours. Enjoy it in good health.
Vale, tenemos una ración de comida. No, hemos perdido, la verdad, cosas, tío. Nos hemos quedado.
The box says government rescue campaign. Sales of these foodstuffs is prohibited. I have no doubt whatsoever. The hunter and his men must have lost their scruples in the great wave. That is, if they had any to begin with.
Vale, vamos a ver. Los hijos del topo, no sé qué. Vale, no nos han dicho nada nuevo. Ah, bueno, sí, ya ha salido esto. Extrañas visiones y la misma voz femenina que me despertó. ¿Qué significará Beachwatch Oracle? No sé, lo mismo, ya digo, lo mismo no se pronuncia así, pero... Antes de entregarle la comida, vamos a hablar con Rob, que nos han dicho que lo mismo podría ayudarnos a ver qué se trata de esas visiones.
It's bolted from inside. I'm afraid it's not going to open. Rod and his family are on the other side. I'm afraid they don't want to be disturbed until I find the cure for Colin's disease. That's why the door is bolted from the inside.
Vale, pues no nos deja. Yo pensaba que me iba a dejar, pero no. Pues vamos a entregarle la comida.
A bunch of shacks, trying valiantly to stay standing in a sea of mud and trash. I can't imagine how it must be to live in one of them. Can I ask you a few questions?
I'll answer anything you want, as long as you don't get near my stuff.
¿Por qué le pregunto de nuevo sobre todo ello? Yo le voy a volver a decir por si acaso me da nueva información, ¿vale?
Can you tell me everything you know about the Great Wave again?
Okay, I'll tell you what I know. The Great Wave hit us one Friday afternoon right out of the blue. I remember it perfectly because I'd just come out of an important meeting at that precise moment. I'd made a lot of money from a...
Está haciendo lo mismo.
First we felt the ground quaking, as if a volcano was about to erupt right under our feet. I had to get out of my car and run. Then came the explosions. Glass broke. Buildings toppled. And then for weeks, the stench of corpses rotting in the streets. In just a few hours, that damn great wave...
The Dark Ages.
Me está diciendo lo mismo, ¿vale?
In a matter of minutes, we were left with no electricity, no water, no communications. And after the initial chaos, the dissolved started to show up. And that horrible gash opened up in the sky. That stupid breach up there that no one in this hellhole has bothered to explain to us. The fact is that the remains of the old system only held up for a few weeks. And through the cracks, what you see around you started seeping in.
The new world, right?
Yes, indeed. You catch on fast. The new world was here to stay. Welcome to the future, son. Not exactly the way you pictured it, huh?
Vale,
Well, I'll be going on my way. Good luck to you, pal.
No voy a seguir
Just
preguntándole.
Be sure to stay away from my things.
No voy a seguir preguntándole porque me está volviendo a decir lo mismo. Esta es la tapadera de antes y bueno, es una tontería preguntarle para que me diga lo mismo. Si veo que no avanzo, pues volveré por si me da una nueva información. Pero ahora mismo lo vamos a dejar, ¿vale? Voy a volver a casa del topo y voy a entregarle la ración de comida. A ver si nos da el pase. Espero que sí, que no nos diga no. Es que dame más cosas. Como pasa siempre. Hola, Misha. Shasha, Misha.
Here. This is what I promised you.
That's all the food you brought? This will barely feed us for 2 days.
I'm sorry. It's very complicated getting more in the camp. I only wanted to show you that you can trust me. That I can help you.
That's what all you rats in this trash heap say. But in the end, only thing you're interested in is taking advantage of my husband and me.
I've held up my part of the bargain. Isn't that proof enough? Listen, let me have that pass to get out of the camp, and I promise I'll come back with the morphine you need to ease your husband's suffering.
Ah, okay. But you better hurry. Here.
What's this? A bracelet?
It's like an ID badge. Wear it and the soldiers will recognize you. It won't just get you out of the camp. It'll also help you avoid all kinds of problems with the army once you reach the city. I'm not sure I'm doing the right thing by giving it to you. Just don't betray me, you rat. Bring me that morphine from my husband, and I promise you, I'll give you lots of money in return. Much more money than you could earn in a lifetime in this shithole.
No, that's not necessary. We never said anything about money.
I have to know you're coming back. I don't trust any of you. And I know that money is the only thing that'll make you keep your word. All you camp rats are alike. Now get out of my sight and don't make me regret this. And don't come back without my husband's morphine. There'll be a fat wad of cash waiting for you.
Okay.
Vale, nos ha ofrecido dinero a cambio de volver, claro, con la morfina. Y bueno, supongo que ese dinero lo podremos usar para hablar con Rose. ¿Qué es lo que nos pide? Estos que se me han olvidado cómo se llaman. Los que ponía. ¿Mafioso ponía? Bueno, da igual. Vale, antes de continuar.
It's an ID bracelet that identifies me as an army collaborator. In other words, a mole. Wearing one of these brings certain privileges. Among others, it's my key to getting in and out of the camp.
Vamos a ver qué hemos anotado en la libreta. Nada. Misha me recompensará cuando consiga morfina para paliar la agonía de su esposo. Los hijos del topo, el cazador. Vale,
Oh, my head.
No, esa,
what the hell's going on?
He puesto la visión otra vez y me parece una
bobita. My head feels like it's gonna explode.
Michael, please. Help us. Help us. Please. Remember. Beechwood Oracle.
Repent! It's the sun! Was it our fault? Did we do it? Yes! We did it!
Enough! Please! Enough!
Please, Michael, help us! Only you can do it! Remember, Beechwood Oracle!
Good God! What are these images? And that woman's voice? It's the same one that woke me up in the trailer! I'm trying! I'm trying to remember! And stop tormenting me!
I hope Rod helps me find some answers. If not, I'll go mad. Absolutely mad.
Vale, le he dado sin querer, no he podido, no, le he dado, intentado dar los botones para quitarla, pero no se ha quitado, ¿vale? Así que bueno, voy a hablar con los guardias de la puerta.
I don't mean to bother you, but could I ask you a few questions?
Hey, it seems like we have a nosy rat in the camp.
Deseo que se... Decís que solo se puede salir del campo con un pase. ¿Dónde podría conseguir uno? Pues lo mismo de antes, ¿no?
You say that I can only get out of the camp with a pass. Where can I get one?
Only soldiers and moles have passes for entering and leaving the camp. And you don't look like either, so...
Well, something... What did you lose on the other side of the fence, rat?
Hablemos de
Let's talk about something else. I won't bother you anymore.
Get lost.
Vale, supongo que le tengo que dar enseñar el pase, ¿vale?
Go through that gate, and I'll blow your head off with one shot, Rat.
Do you need to get a closer look at what I have on my wrist?
Wait a minute. Look, he's got on one of those ID bracelets the camp moles wear. Those cockroaches are very useful to us in here. Lower your gun and let him leave.
You heard him. Get out of here, Rat.
Vale, ya puedo salir. ¿Por qué no? Vale, venga.
This is the barrier that the soldiers keep it.
Ah, vale, que si me la quito no me deja
salir. I don't think I'd gain anything.
¿Qué está pasando?
Wearing it on my wrist lets me get in and out of the camp without problems. I don't need to give the bracelet to these guys.
Pero, ah, coño, que está aquí.
From here I can see how the road leading out of the refugee camp splits into three paths. One leads to a kind of depression in the ground, another leads to a graded water outlet, and the third disappears into the distance, beyond the last hill. Could that be the road leading to the city?
Vale, pues vamos a la ciudad.
So, I enter the city. It welcomes me with its most merciless and bitter grimace. What I see before my eyes is not what I expected. Doomsday made it here, too. Even if no one in the refugee camp knows it yet. Damn it. The city looks as bruised and battered by the catastrophe as the rest of us.
La ciudad del fin del mundo. Vale, llevo unos 40 minutitos. Bueno, lo dicho, llevo unos 40 minutitos, ya que he empezado un acto nuevo, capítulo nuevo, ¿vale? Lo voy a dejar aquí, ¿vale? Dura un poquito menos que el primero, pero bueno, son cosas que pasan. No vamos a dejar un capítulo ahora empezar con 10 minutos, ¿vale? Así que ya sabéis, me dejáis en los comentarios qué os ha parecido este nuevo capítulo. Espero que os esté gustando, la verdad. A mí me está gustando mucho la historia que tiene el juego. La verdad que es dura, como ya he dicho otras veces, es una historia bastante dura. Pero bueno, me está gustando. Espero que a vosotros también, ya sabéis lo que he dicho, me lo comentáis abajo. Y nada, darle a me gusta, compartir el vídeo por las redes sociales y esas cosas que digo siempre. Y espero que nos veamos el próximo lunes con el capítulo 3. Así que hasta pronto, compañeros. Chao. We'll be right back.